Lee gets with the pass towards Wayne Rooney, who's almost in there. And Smith. Rooney's still lurking. Contain them where they can, get in their faces, just as they did with Chelsea a few weeks ago, and they nearly caused an upset then. Only a last-minute goal. Only for the Blues to beat them. There's Ronaldo, wearing number 7, of course, for Manchester United. Mike Giggs, who played so well. Southampton against Roma in midweek. So did Rooney, they were all on song, of course. It was a fantastic performance all round. It will take some beating and some living up to. West Brom to Edwin van der Sar. Pretty much the number one, despite one or two jittery moments lately. And by Carlisle, who's been preferred then to Dan Shittu in the centre. Alongside the American Demerit. Something of a surprise there, although Carlisle did come in for his first Premiership start on Monday and do well. Shittu was still expected to start today. Carlisle got the vote instead, and Shittu again hasn't it taken it too well. No question of an injury, just a straight choice by the manager. Fully impressed with Mark Carlisle's contribution against Portsmouth. Quiet. Such a strange game, isn't it? Football thought the country was a beat Manchester United. There's a couple of plays earlier. As you credit it. Stewart coming in very strongly and aggressively on Wayne Rooney. Look at dish it out as well. That promises to be quite a contest. Involving Rooney at the merit. And with Alan Smith, who can certainly put himself about as well. Only a handful of starts. Returning from injury. A reassuring take then from Richard Lee. The only man in the world to come, I think he was pleased when he heard the draw. He knew to be that Ben Foster wouldn't be playing, that he would be. This is a Hungarian Priskin. Born in Slovakia, he's taken that Hungarian citizenship. Middle and say on the left. He's in the shuffling attack in the absence of his front line defenders. Still such talented players in reserve, as they have been underlining in recent games. Well, Richard Lee has played twice against Manchester United already this season. He's leading 6 goals in those 2 Premiership fixtures. Eddie Boothroyd, and Keith Birkinshaw, you might recognise an offside player, and Tottenham manager. Much a father figure, and consultant for Eddie Boothroyd, the young manager, who's finding how tough life can be at the top this season. He'll take up Premiership after his first full campaign in charge, of course. Offered up from the Championship. Is naturally left-footed, but not the right then. Under the game plan today. Goal! Alan Stewart. Left back at this Watford formation. Here's Carlisle. He's been out there with his long-term injury. Before his return against Portsmouth earlier in the week. Round for United. And it's Hetzo who's been saying this about how desperate he is to play in an FA Cup final. And lovely kick there by Giggs. Evra defended in. Just a tough opportunity to me though, to head it right back. Not really favour left as much as he does. Look for Will encourage Stewart to get forward down that left side whenever he can.
Play that took them through to the final
out this week. It's a one-off, you never know. But deep down he must be fearing the worst. Here's Tommy Smith. Scores, not so smoothly, gets with the pass towards Wayne Rooney, who's almost in there, and Smith, Rooney still lurking, and here is Rooney, and it's 3-1, and is that now going to be the goal you want them? That takes them through to the FA Cup final, 2 for Rooney. They couldn't really get it away, didn't have time to reorganise, whipped it low by Smith, and no one was close enough to Wayne Rooney, who showed such awareness as ever in front of goal. Surely it's going to take a miracle from here for Watford now to get back into the semi, now that Sir Alex Ferguson's team have the control that they've been seeking in this second half. Decent movement here, and they've got a few up too in support. Hits over the header away. Now Ronaldo celebrating this new contract. And not the challenge on him, which has left him limping. Really in some discomfort. There's Priskin's layoff. Chambers with the ball bent in. And now a free kick to United. A foul on Rooney by Mariappa, who's playing up right back with James Chambers pushing up into midfield. Evra surging forward for the Red Devils. Now to tidy up. They need to clear away somewhat hastily. Their nerve here for a bit, trying to gain some composure, Watford, and stem the red tide, if they can. Scores. Chambers was in the way though. And Smith going to ground. Tackled by Alan Smith, Ronaldo. Smith's ball in towards Rooney! And Lee just about got there first. But he's in the mood. And it's a menacing mood, Wayne Rooney. Super tackle then by Alan Smith on his namesake Tommy. Smith, who was a scorer in midweek, his first goal for 15 months or so. And Tony Ferguson has been praising his attitude, his patience. Just waiting his chance again, which he has certainly got now. And one or two injuries. United came and of course the return to Sweden of Henrik Larsson. In time, the free kick has gone against Priskin up front for Watford. The jump by Rooney and then Alan Smith. And his confidence, no question, is returning. And we are beginning to see again now the throw they thought they'd signed. He had that long-term injury, long spell out, Alan Smith, after the cup, the cup tie with Liverpool. 7-14, as expected, prepared to soldier on. Well, good effort, and it's a goal! Boaza has equalised again. And it's taken Manchester United completely, completely by surprise. Maybe he wasn't fully focused, Van der Sar. What a finish from Hammer Bouazza. It was a hammer of a shot. Months ago, it's been a long way back for him. He's only really just recently been discovering his best form again. Very much in the frame. As far as the new man, the manager is concerned, it's like having a new player. How to contain him? That's the question for Watford. Not to mention Ronaldo and Scholes and Smith. And yeah, they've been so quick to punish Watford with the early goal. Here's Hatzo. Carrick, who's been playing with such authority. Good job by Demeritt. Here's Ronaldo, can't skip free this time though. There goes Scholes. That was a foul. Was his strong point, tackling Paul Scholes, as his disciplinary record will emphasise. Certainly went into the back end of Gavin Marr. Only by Brown. Marr in the thick of things again, along with Damien Francis. They went for the same ball, really. Was on his way back to dispossess him. Good leap again by Hatzo. And the flag's up for offside. It's not one but two Watford front players, including Priskin here. Who understandably, I think, has taken his while, taken the time to settle in the English game after coming from Hungary. First Premiership goal on Monday. And they've given him, I'm sure, a huge lift. The legendary Sir Bobby Charlton has played in more FA Cup ties for United than Ryan Giggs. Ferdinand up towards Smith. Merrick was with him, and now it's Ronaldo looking to take on an outfox, probably about three defenders if he can. Squeezed on to Smith. And it was Jordan Stewart who just got back in the nick of time then. He might just be the busier of the two goalkeepers this afternoon, Richard Lee. Around the ground for the United fans, and he's on the ball, and some worried faces among the Watford supporters. Brad knows he's got his work cut out this afternoon. And this wave of red attacks coming at him and his fellow defenders. Scholes, 15 minutes gone, and United very much with the upper hand so far. Wayne Rooney with the opening goal. Here's Giggs to Evra. Carrick, Evra again, not tight enough on him. And Chambers clashing with Hatzo, here's Rooney. Hatzo again, decent delivery. Still not to cut it away, not at the first attempt anyway. That was Carrick back in, Ronaldo. stuck to his guns well there to defy the Portuguese international. So Alan Ferguson saying he's the best player in the world at the moment. I think Kimberley would argue with that. Look at his point. He's down rather heavy-handed there with his challenge on Bouassa. Appreciated the reaction though of the Algerian international Bouazza. Not two of them on Monday, might have had a hat trick. Just like a prospect. French born, walked into a play for Algeria. Perisic. Now, Tommy Smith with the free kick. Too well with that, in truth. De Merrick suddenly on the scene. And he scored the opening goal on that famous day in the playoff final. And they overcame Leeds United to earn their place in the Premiership this season. There's Tommy Smith. Entering his third FA Cup semi-final. Second for Watford. Stewart. Beck has underlining his prowess in the air, the Argentine. This is Marlo. Back into the mix again. Promising spell this for Watford. Beginning to find their feet a little in the semi-final. Decade ago. He's on his way back from that, and he is now playing in the semi-final again, as he did back in 2004. Enthusiastic.